Hey everyone, it's Amber again, and today I'm standing outside of our coding clean room, and Marshall is going to give us a tour.
Hello, my name is Marshall Harrup, and I'm an optical thin film coating engineer at PFG Precision Optics in Ocean Springs, Mississippi. Right now I'm standing in our clean room in front of one of our six 36-inch chambers. This particular one has ion-assisted deposition capabilities. A little bit further down the room, another one of our 36-inch chambers. On the way to our largest 54-inch chamber, our seventh chamber, currently we have Kyle, who is depositing a broadband pi reflector. This chamber also has, besides ion assist capabilities, a broadband locker that allows in situ spectroscopic measurements of depositions. Some of the other coatings that we apply using these chambers are typical anti-reflective coatings, dielectric and metal-based pi reflector coatings, long wavepass or bandpass filter coatings. We also deposit indium tin oxide and transparent conductive coatings, and one that we're particularly proud of, low-temperature magnesium fluoride coatings that have high durability corresponding to MIL-C675 standards, deposited at a low enough temperature to allow assemblies and temperature-sensitive products to be coated. Currently, I'm standing in front of our measurement apparatus, a lambda 900 and a lambda 1050. Right now, Patrick is using a lambda 1050 with the universal reflector attachment to measure one of our depositions. And as we complete our tour, we have some of our remaining chambers here. We hope you've enjoyed this little glimpse into the coding department here at BFG.